Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel, and today we're gonna be playing Untitled Boxing Simulator. I haven't uploaded in about I think a month. Sorry, I kind of ran out of storage for videos, and also that video has been canceled. The one that I was gonna upload originally, I don't like it, so yeah. And today we're gonna be using the Freedom style. As you can see, this is my favorite style because I like the switching mechanic and everything. Let me go against somebody. Guy gets the second highest knockdown player. So yeah, we're just going to be doing a couple fights. And most of these fights are probably not going to be edited, but it's alright. By the way, I've kind of, if you guys seen my old Untitled Boxing video, you know that I've kind of like changed. Uh-oh. I'm not even changing. Oh my god. Bro, chill. So we're dealing with the Iron Fist. Uh-oh. Alright, so just get him with the flicker, you know? Oh! Okay, I got him. Oh no! Oof. So, yeah, I've kind of been changed a little bit. I don't know what to honestly discuss other than the strategies against my opponents and dang, he's perfect. He's perfect dashing me really well. God dang, he evened it out hella well. Hold on, guys, I got this. Dang. So yeah, as you can see, I think when I fought before, I was kind of like not really passive, but I know I dashed a lot before, like way more. So as you can see, well, let's have this guy dash. Yep. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh god dang it. Oh, what? Are you kidding me, dude? Alright, let's use Whirlwind. So yeah, I'm just gonna be chilling out with the fight, you know? Never mind, I died. And I have to be careful because since Freedom has like 20% less health, and Iron Fist has the best freaking all. It does like 70 damage max to your health. Throw your Iron Fist. Oh, he doesn't want to. He's smart now. So, hold on. I'm trying to think. So it does like 70% of my health, and he does health to himself. Yep. Ooh, you got me good. God dang, it's shaking. I hate that so much. Whoa. Boom. Uh-oh. No! Oh god, lag. Sorry if I have lag, by the way. Sometimes I'd be lagging a bit. I was lagging way more, so that's why I haven't really recorded videos. Get him! Uh-oh. Are you kidding me, dude? Come on, dash. What? Are you kidding me, dude? Ooh. Oh, he ulted me too. Darn. That wasn't that smart of it. He resetted. I think he resetted. I don't think he meant to hit that. It's oh no, he left the game. That's crazy. I might be stuck right here. Alright, I'm good, guys. I swear. Let's see if I can go against somebody else. Even though this is probably kind of me. Alright. Oh yeah, I forgot about these. Ah! What the heck? What is this? How did he do this, bruh? What? Oh, that's the phone emote. Oh yeah, I might as well just show you guys my emotes out of this one. What the heck? Summon. Can I summon another person? Uh-oh. Alright, I just want to see these fights. Oh, I might go against that guy. He has a freedom style. And of course, everybody's taking forever. Bro is really doing push-ups. Dang, bro. Who's gonna win this fight? It does not take that long to... this is so boring. Uh-oh. Satura. Ow, my stomach. I mean my chest. Honestly, can I go against David. Mr. David Discord, who has 200 knockdown. Alright, next fight. Oh, against Hawk. This is gonna be interesting. What are you doing, bruh? Why am I not getting PD? Oh my god, of course. As soon as I say that. So, a trick to Hawk users, and this is kind of the same thing with, like, just anybody in general, but specifically Hawk and hands low. Wait for him to do a dash, and then get him. Because a lot of people often do that. Oh, okay, nice. I don't know why I see his username. I swear it doesn't show up normally. Oh, are you kidding me? So, they buffed Hawk in the new update. What the heck? That's crazy. I think they buffed the, it was like the damage. I forgot which. I think it was M1 damage, which makes it easier to block break with Hawk. I mean, it's not like it had, it had very good, what is it called? Poke damage. Boom. Ooh, I got you good. Watch, I'm gonna get him. Yep. Nothing he could have done right there. Yeah, but if you have Hawk, if you wanna counter everybody, don't always backdash. I would never always backdash. Cause now people are kind of prepared for you to backdash. Okay, that was a bad idea. Uh-oh, lag. My bad. Come on, guys, I got him. Okay, let's get him. Alright, let's not stamina abuse him. The next style I might do in this game may be Ghost, because I've never used Ghost, actually. That's the only legendary style I haven't gotten yet. And currently I have 2 slots only, but, you know, obviously we gotta do that. Oh. He's trying to get a... Uh-oh, he's poking me. He's definitely got an ult in. He's probably gonna ult me if he gets me. Ooh. That's if he knocks me down. Uh-oh. Okay, let's see if I can break his block. No, I can't. Dude, why do you... If I keep getting you on that... I don't know why they don't understand this. Uh-oh. Get him. Come on. Dang. By the way, this is probably going to be a short video because, I mean, there's not many to fight, but there's not many people to fight in this game. I got this. Bro doesn't even... Uh-oh. Watch this. Uh-oh. My bad. Let's see if I could 3-0 him. Ah, that was a bad idea. Are you kidding me? I hate it when people do that. I was going to 3-0 him, and I was going to ult him, but no, I can't. Did they change the ultimate? I swear Hawk's ultimate was a little bit... I don't think he meant to do that, but you know what? By the way, don't be scared to throw M2s, even if they are Hawk. Oh, he's getting me. You got poke damage, I'm gonna be honest with that. Yep. And if you're a freedom user, or main, I kinda like using every style. Was he trying to dance? I kind of like using every style. One of the styles I like using is Epo. Uh-oh. Except, I don't have that style, so I can't use it. I think I can ult him, actually. Are you kidding me? That wasn't a PD? Bro, this game is stupid. Uh-oh. Oh, I'm gonna let him fall into it. Are you kidding me? Ah, dang it. Alright, let's just get him. Uh-oh. Oh, I got this. Yeah, I got him. GG, yeah. Hey, if they say GG, you know, you gotta respect them. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. And be ready for my next video.